This is a great, great friend of ours. This is Paisley A4540787. Paisley is an 8-pound, 2-year-old female black and white short-haired Chihuahua mix, and she comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. As a stray, this little girl was out on the streets of El Monte on February 6th, and we've been hanging out with Paisley this afternoon, and she is a treat to be around. So here's the deal with Paisley. She gets along well with other dogs. She has about 3 or 4 roommates from what I understand, and she loves meeting other dogs. She's going to need a little bit of leash training, but we think she's going to train well because she is attentive and focused. She's happy, she's sweet, well-socialized, well-behaved, great company, loves to meet other people, loves hanging out with people. She has that beautiful face. If you are a fan of freckles like I am, boy, she's got them. Is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with Paisley?
She's just a great little lap dog, you know. I mean, you take her home and I think she'll just be perfect for any family. She needs a little bit of training, like you said. But
yeah.
Other than that, she's a perfect little dog.
Yeah, and it's worth mentioning, this is just a well-behaved, well-socialized little girl. She's just keeping it together, and, you know, right behind me, it's worth mentioning, is a chicken coop, and we have pigs and horses, and it's just crazy over here with the farm animals, and look at how well-behaved she is with all these scents going on through the air. Folks, this is Paisley. She is a true lucky penny. A4540787. This is another happy and healthy little girl available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. You got to come down here. You got to meet her. She's going to be a great family member, a great best friend, a great activity partner. You can stay up late with her on the weekends. You name it. She's going to be available. Thanks, Paisley.